morning, everybody. It's a Monday, which means we made it through the week. I know I wasn't there for a lot of it last week. It was a lot of gray days. And I have some trouble getting my giddy up going on those days. But I'm going to be trying a couple of new things this week, and I suggest you do the same. It's good to have a secure routine specifically now. But it's also good to try a few things, like, you know, new food, new hobby, sexual partner, whatever it is that would make, you know, your life a little different, shake it up a little, because it makes you appreciate the small things you have, and you might learn something. All right, I'll see you all here next time.